check it out. Check
it's
it out.
KG lifestyle. Ooh, in a relaxed and weaved up world. I'm glad I got my curls. Ba-ba-ba-ba-da-ba. Oh my gosh, I had no idea. I've just been, I guess, taking my time, clearly. I look like whatever right now, but I just packed, got my bag, clothes that I'm gonna wear tomorrow. I washed my hair, and you know what it was? I got back at like 11-ish from Twin's house. And that's why this is happening to me right now. I started late, and now it's 3 a.m. I mean, I am working only half day tomorrow, but I'm working half day, then I'm going to the airport. Sorry. Basically, what I am packing for is a surprise trip to Las Vegas. It's for one of my sorority sisters that I'm really close to. Yes, the mother of my godson. Her birthday is on Saturday, and she has been trying to get Beyonce tickets since they went on pre-sale. We went together the last time we saw Beyonce, and so naturally we're like, okay, we gotta get these tickets. And if you were online trying to find tickets, you know how difficult it was. It was like really difficult to find tickets. So basically, we didn't find any. And then her husband got this super cool idea to kind of just figure out how to get some tickets to Las Vegas, because that is the show on her birthday. And it's like on the day of her birthday. So he was like, let's just try to get these tickets and don't tell her we have them. Now, let me tell you, since February, I have been dodging her about these dang Beyonce tickets, because naturally, if you really want to go see Beyonce, you're going to keep trying to buy some tickets. So every time there was a pre-sale, she'd be online like, are you online? Make sure you're getting the tickets. I'd be like, yeah, Spesh, I'm on, yeah. I didn't get any either, girl, dang. It's crazy out here. So it's been, it's been kind of difficult, but we finally found, did I even say we got the tickets? So we got 4 tickets, and her husband planned everything, basically. I found the tickets, thankfully, and I was, like, online trying to purchase them. We got the tickets. So it's going to be her sister, one of her really good friends in California, and then me. So it's going to be the 4 of us, and we're just going to hang out, and her husband booked the room. And we're just gonna live our lives, and it's gonna be thebomb.com. I mean, I knew I was gonna go see Beyonce, even here in Detroit. And I tried to, like, it was so funny. I was like, yeah, girl, you should come up to Detroit. And I could just, you know, I could basically just tell her, I got your ticket, don't worry. Just come up to Detroit, and then she would stop worrying about it. But she really wanted to see the show in New York. And, you know, I don't know if she was really set on Las Vegas, because the last
tour in Las Vegas was a little different. So anyway, it's going to be a really cool surprise on the tape. As much as I can of it, then I remember the tape. And yeah, so tomorrow I get there at 5:24. She actually arrives earlier, but because I her sister and her friend will be there, so we planned everything. Like, her sister will get there and meet her, and then when she gets to the car, she'll see that another friend is there, and she still won't know that I'm not coming, so she's going to be like, oh, okay, we're going to go to the airport to do what? Pick up who? It's going to be me. Surprise! 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 Surprise
on my way to the airport.
With that guy.
It's not funny anymore. It's a really beautiful day. How do you turn this around? Oh no, you can't turn it around anymore? Oh, I think it took a picture. Oh, that's cool. Anyways, I'll turn it around manually. This is the sky. You guys know I love the clouds. Thank you for always taking me to the airport. If you ever go anywhere, he never goes anywhere. Then I got you. I got you.
You don't know when I go somewhere anyway.
Hey, that's really nice lotion on your hand. Where'd you get it?
So you want the whole world to know that I have a little shimmering lotion.
he's got shimmer lotion on. He always has these ashy hands and he bites his nails.
No, I don't have
Yes, you do have ashy hands.
First of all.
Usually we meet up after he goes to the...
No. I come out the gym and I'm always rushing every time I see you because you need a ride from that guy to the airport every Friday. Every Friday.
It's not every Friday.
So I run out the gym and this is the result. Before I can even get to my coconut oil in my bag, you pull out your shimmering lotion.
He's lying. We just had lunch. We were chilling. Just for a laugh. He was chilling in the car.
No, just for a laugh. You put the shimmering lotion on me.
That is not true. I always put lotion. You know that.
It's like I'm your gay friend that's not gay that drives you around. You put shimmering lotion on.
Oh my gosh, no, it's not. It's my friend that I love. Oh, you're done. You're done. He's mad. You mad? You know those t-shirts that say you mad? Yep. It's time to go. Thanks, twin. I love you. I'm on my way to surprise my spesh, but I don't see 8087. I don't see 80, I just see 81. So I don't know if I'm lost or not.
Oh, thank you very much.
Why you get so close to it? I knew it.
How did you know?
I knew it.
Why are you chilling though? It's because time. How did you know?
First of all, they kept sneaking and snocking and telling, trying to get whatever. Talk.
You didn't know nothing.
That's one. Two, I knew. I was like, Kayla's not missing this.
No!
Three. I didn't know.
You did not know.
I did know. I would not. If I did not know, I would.
You was ready to take a
You would what?
If I did you not would know, what? I would say I did not know. But I knew.
If you didn't come, you would have said, "I don't know if Kayla's coming." What are you talking about?
If later on the day Kayla didn't show up, I'd be like, "I really thought Kayla would have been here." That's what I would have said.
I'm so serious.
Whatever. So I see Blinda. Blinda talks. I said, so where's everybody else? And so Blinda said, no, we just gonna go get our nails done. We're gonna get spa.
I did not say spa out my mouth.
Yes, you did
say
go get our nails done.
Y'all are so
I did not
funny,
say spa.
And whatever. Go get our nails done. Okay, go get our nails done.
But
say that.
So I'll say, okay. So I get to the car and I kind of peek in. I don't see anybody. I'm like, huh, maybe Brittany did come out. Then Brittany comes from behind. I was like, hey, so Brittany. So we're here together. We're going through all this. Uh-huh. And we're all playing. I'm just thinking to myself. I said, so did I ask y'all nobody else is coming?
You said, where's everybody else? And I'm like, damn, it can't be just like. Damn.
Yeah. Because I was like, there's no way that, because I was thinking, there's no way that Kayla would not be like on this. Like, this doesn't make any sense. But I'm just like,
yeah, Mr. Evans could have excluded me. You know who he is. You know how he is.
He wouldn't have. Kayla, I would have come. Skype me in. You would have been part of something. Something would have been in that thing. So I said, as anybody said, you just went. I said, okay, that's fine. So I was more saying that y'all kept whispering here and there. I was like, okay. So then I was thinking of room service, but I didn't put two and two together. I was like, I'm just going to go see. And then, yeah.
How'd you go? Turn up. Why turn down?
I know. We're going 255.
I don't gamble.
Big money.
No. My leave-in is an oil. Yeah.
You just get this pure stuff. Yeah. Like, it's really cool.
Yes, it is. It's a money saver.
Yeah. So they want to find out a way. Like, they always been putting shea butter on there. Now they got to find a way with coconut oil.
And then you, like, mix that. Because people start, like, well, shea butter, is it, like, unrefined? Is it, like,
right. It's not the same thing. Yeah, is it raw shea butter? Yeah. Is it just, you know, something off the street?
I had Michael bring me some shea butter from Africa.
Oh, really? Was it different?
It was because this is the first shea butter I bought offline.
Uh-huh, that's the raw. Is it gritty?
Yeah.
Okay. That's that real.
The other one I used to buy used to be yellow with different colors. And I'm like,
where they sell it on
there. Yeah, and I'm like, this is fake.
Yeah.
So I found that company that I thought was real. And then when I told him to bring me some, they call it Ori. And so I told him to search. He's like, I don't know. I said, you better find it. I know it's there. And so he went everywhere, and he found this guy who was selling it, and he put in a big tube for me.
Nice.
And it was similar to, it was the same kind of
thing. Ah. I heard that there is a different kind of shea butter that doesn't look like that, that's yellower. Yeah. It's not as
white. But the yellow one is real.
Yeah,
you gotta find it is. When I first went to Africa with my mom, I bought my yellow shea butter.
See, yeah.
And she grabbed it from me, and she said, who told you about this? I'm like, what are you talking about? Because it was her and then her other friend, they both Nigerian. They was like going crazy, like, oh, no, no, no. I'm like, what are you talking about? Mom was like, who told you about this? I'm like, well, you mean I get off the internet? She's like, no. My grandmother, they would go and work in the fields all day long.
Really?
And then when they would come home, they would put their bath and they would put this all over their body so they believe it gave them back strength and renewed them. And they went up in the morning, they were strong, and they go back out in the fields again. And I was kind of like,
wow, history.
I was like, my great grandmother was doing it.
You're crazy.
I'm keeping a tradition. Let me go. So I know the other one is real because my mom saw it.
Yeah. Yeah, it's just a different, it's either a different tree or it's a different, but yeah, they will try to make it look like the yellow one and be like, oh yeah, palm oil is in here.
From like, you know, like
the side people. Yeah.
Say hi.
What's going on?
Hi. What color is it?
Yardsticks. Turn up or turn down. Vegas. Happy birthday. Turn up.
back in his best. Hey!
Shopping! What do you want for your birthday?
It's a big booty.
Go! 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 Go!
For you. I'm about to be sober.
Sober.
What you know about this? What you know about this? Hey, hey, hey. In and out, yeah. It's my favorite. I'm gonna eat it all the way. I got a grilled cheese. I got some fries. You gotta get the in and out ketchup with it too.
Thanks, but he got you. I know.
That's what he said. Because she was late. She was on a.
I was in a meeting.
She was in a meeting.
And I couldn't answer.
Oh, you're taping this to someone?
Oh, absolutely.
Oh, my God. I cannot do this.
He wants to see everything. He wants to see all his hard work come to fruition.
That's good. Thanks, babe.
Beyonce.
Oh, no, but you're
excited. Are you excited?
Yeah, I'm going to do the robot.
Were you surprised?
I was very surprised. They did a very good job of surprising me. I'm beyond surprised.
Beyond surprised. Me too, because it was rough. It was really
it
rough.
Was.
I love your outfit, Brittany.
Thank you.
That outfit.
Boots.
It's a high-waisted.
You don't look too much. Turn up, why turn down? Turn up, why turn down?
Walking, it is like walking.
Doing it. Looks like in the morning, ladies.
Get out of the cars. I'm gonna work.
I'm sorry. Thank you for coming and picking me up. You are the best friend of all friends ever in life. I don't really mean that, Roya. I love you.